Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. When your Mac behaves differently, you may find solutions like NVRAM reset or SMC reset. But you may want to know what is SMC. SMC is System Management Controller, which is responsible for managing power on your Mac. So you can reset SMC when you meet issues related to power or thermal management, like battery isn't charging, Mac isn't turning on, ends are running fast, Mac gets too warm, built-in camera isn't working. Then how to reset SMC? If your Mac is a desktop computer, just shut down and unplug the power cord. Plug back the power cord after about 15 seconds. Turn on your Mac after 5 seconds. If your Mac is a notebook computer, make sure if you have a Mac with T2 chip, check the computer list that have T2 chip. For notebook computer with T2 chip, shut down first. Press and hold Control, Option keys on the left side and Shift on the right side for 7 seconds. Then press and hold Power button for 7 more seconds. Release 4 keys. Then turn on your Mac. For notebook computer without T2 chip, first shut down your Mac. Press and hold power button and shift, control, option keys on the left for about 10 seconds. Release all keys and turn on your Mac. If you don't show your device information, you can simply reset SMC with 4DDIG Mac Boot Genius, which is totally free and safe to use. Just run it on your computer, it will detect your Mac and show you detailed steps to reset SMC. Just follow it, you can reset SMC easily. But if your issue persists after resetting SMC, contact Apple support for help.